Thank you, mysterious cleric.
For saving me and then stealing my money. Death below. It's good to know. So yeah, should have taken a left there instead of carrying on this way. Fair enough, fair enough. See it. God damn it. Now screw that. We're having another go. I'm not wasting a flask. Actually, let's have a level up as well. Why not? Why not? Ah, that requires two. Yeah, let's go. Save up for that one. As cool as the spear is, I definitely do want to get a new sword on. That should have triggered the trap. That would have been awesome. Trust in the helm. Yeah, I don't know what that means. Let's see, did I ever go up this way? Yes. Yes, I did. I think I'll go down this time. Avoid him. I never went down here, though. I wonder what kind of insanely messed up shit they're gonna do. That looks a little too suspicious to me. Well met, Saltborn. I am not like you, born of salt. I am born of that life that flickers like flame. Okay. I am summoned by the Song of Souls, spelled in candlelight, written by the drowning Saltborn. Your world is cold and stifling. My light is fleeting here. I don't believe I've sinned. Wonder what cleanse means. I have no sin. I'm not corrupted. Oh, okay. I guess that's good to know. What do you have? Light armor. Fire defense on that's pretty sweet. Mm-hmm. be salt-born is to be a dying fragment of eternity. To be born of light is to be truly living, yet so ephemeral. All right, then. Glow brightly. Fair enough. There wasn't a way to the left. Not from what I saw. Ow. I wonder if you can jump on that little protrusion there. Kinda don't want to try, though. See ya. Let's just wait for the poison to dissipate a little bit. Get some gold. Son of a bitch. Damage is not too bad. Can counteract it. Is it taking from my maximum HP? Seems so. At attack speed, though. Can I hit them down? Yeah. So they don't have a lot of HP. Ooh, battle axe. Yeah, it's pretty good. Weighs more. What's the, what are the attacks like? That doesn't seem so bad. Doesn't seem like it has any super sweet special moves like the spear does. Not that I can tell yet, anyway. Come on, grab it. It's a way down, not a way up. Maybe. That way looks down to death. Sunken keep. I just don't trust that at all. Treasure below, try jump. Man. Could use a new sanctuary. Come on. Fall damage wasn't too bad. Let's check out this crystal moat ring, though. Halves effect of focus usage on fatigue. See, there's another one of those monster is weak to elements. Well, damn. Another bouse. So that's what those represent then. Right before a boss, they put one of these. Maybe the number of candles lit indicates difficulty? Well, if monster is weak to element, what element specifically? I have holy. I only have holy and poison. Rapidly regain stamina. I wonder how long it lasts. Oops. Well, let's try it. That's a big son of a bitch. Kraken, Kraken Cyclops, sorry. He's got that range, though. God damn. Alright, careful on the stamina usage. That was pretty quick. Wasn't expecting that. And dead. No, my salt, you bastard. Yeah, there's gotta be a sanctuary a bit closer that I missed. Your blood. Sorry, I can't help you. Amazing sword ahead. Up here? Because, you know, I'm all about them amazing swords. Oh, that looks amazing. It's a two-handed sword. A class one great sword. And I'm pretty sure I'm still 1 point away from getting it. Being able to wield it. It's two-handed, though. Seems cool. Need to level up first, though, before I can really make use of it. Son of a bitch. God, I didn't even see him. Dudes have a habit of popping up when they are not wanted. Which is always. Archer and arrows ahead. Jump ahead. Screw you, Archer. Up. Up. Oh, shit. Archer wants a piece. Ugh. Good call. Bundle of salt and stone mage. That's a pretty sweet little secret there. Ooh. You bastard. More antidotes. And a bull whip. If only I could attack in an upwards motion. Damn it! Fucking chain that shit. Bunch of assholes. Charred doll. Is that like a fire imbuement? No, it's not. Its memories can be used by a blacksmith to upgrade. Oh, okay. Fair enough. Can be used as transmutation material or exchanged with a leader. I do have a stone leader. Salt gain bonus. Can be used as transportation material. So maybe next sanctuary I'll summon a leader. See what he's all about. You bastard. More salt. Pushed the wrong button. See ya. What'd you be? Stone cell sword and a buckler. Can't imagine a buckler is gonna have more defense than my current shield. Oh. Excellent. Wait a minute. So if I do square triangle, do like a little upward slash. Oh, square triangle triangle. That's kind of cool. Combo that shit. I hope there's a sanctuary up here. Oh. Use lightning! I don't have any lightning a chance. So we got a boss down below. And a boss right here. Let me check out what's down here first. Praise the forest! It's a sanctuary. Oh, it looks sanctuary-ish to me. What's that? A covenant? Perhaps? Wait, red grass. When did I get that? Eat it to restore some HP. Okay. It's kind of sweet. I'm all for alternate ways of healing aside from flasks and shards. Hello, sir. Oh, a stranger comes to this mossy belly of a tree. No worries, I'll set you straight. Have you ever met a woods wraith? No. Well, well, well. I'm a stone root, or some called me, a woods wraith. For thousands of years, we've stayed in the forest. Our allegiance has always been to the spirits of the woods. Men have invented, praised, and died for countless fleeting gods and demons, but our forest is forever. The worst of our reputation most likely comes from our love of poisons. It is quite poisonous around the area, but my friend, poison is a wondrous thing. Not when I contract it. Poison, like the forest, seeps through the realm of man, spreading, corrupting, invading until all is reduced to earth. Man is truly a wretched thing, and the forest is committed to expunging him from existence. Yeah, I can tell. But wood wraiths protect the forest, so the forest protects us. Do you want to be a woods wraith? Want to cast off the shackles of false gods and bask in the poisonous shadows of the forest? Approach the altar, take the oath. I don't know. What does this actually do? Claim it for the three who uphold integrity, virtue, and order. So I wonder what happens if I join a covenant. What the differences are. We will denounce the three and become an apostate, so yeah, they're not gonna like that very much. I think I'll stick with my current. That's all right. Wait, where's my flask at? So wait, did the flask become the grass? Weird. That's a weird thing indeed. So let's see, bundle of salt. Pound that salt. I just want to gain a level, be able to use that that sweet sword I just got. Look at this bad boy. Let's go test it. Sorry, forest man. Maybe some other time. Shit. Oh yeah, that salt is now lost forever. Oh well. Oh well. Let's try out this boss. I unfortunately am running low on time today. I tried to roll. This is going well. Oh no, I lost 241 salt. I'm more worried about the gold that the cleric keeps taking from me. I would like to conserve it, you know? You know? Don't be camping the edge. Oh, why you gotta be that way? You son of a bitch. Wasn't worth a lot of souls, but... Oh, shit. No. No, please. Going into a boss with... only 3 healing grass. The Mad Alchemist. No! I don't like that. I don't like that one. Don't do that one, never again. Mmm. Well, shit. Get ignored. Right, you son of a bitch. Eat the grass. God damn it. Son of a bitch. All right, just die. Antidote up. All right, sweet. Well, at least I got a boss down. Great kill! Oh, Black Pearl. And a mossy key. So where have I seen a locked door? I'm not sure that I have. The hell? Slime! Locking my shit. Well, we can get a fair amount of levels out of this. Nice. Very nice. Right, so if I go up towards the swords, I can get more stamina or more strength. But that's dexterity. Could go double strength to get this. One-handed class 2 great swords. That seems like a thing I would like. Shields a little bit. Additional healing potion would be nice. Heavy armor with more endurance. I'll be doing daggers. I think I want to go more defensive for the time being. Maybe get the healing potion and then work my way towards class 3 heavy armor. That'll get me endurance and strength along the way. That's just 1 point of willpower. Let's go for it. Fortify that strength a bit more. So we got some strength, endurance, extra healing, and soon, once I get 3 more my black pearls, I'll be able to use heavier armor. Maybe I'll get swords afterwards. Or maybe the shields. I do still need to get this. There's just so many ways that I could go. I just don't know which way I want to go first. Endurance is still only 9. That does seem a bit a bit low for my liking. You.
Yes.
I actually forgot about that door. So I did indeed see a locked door before. Soldier's poem. Oh. What are these weird ass looking things? That just got absolutely destroyed. Oh god.
Hello there.
Oh, that's how you get there normally. Well, shit. Oh. It's automated. I was hoping that would be the case. I don't know why I thought that was solid ground. Oh, cleric just had a very big payday there. Trap below. At least those things didn't come back. Right, let's do this properly this time. give this boss another go. Totally gonna lose dem souls, though. It'll be alright. Although, I don't know, do I want to use the two-hander or the shield? Takes off a lot of stamina. We'll try this. Right, Cyclops bastard! The wind up on that is immense. Just take it slow. Oh shit. Get the grass. That's pretty quick. Ow. Oh shit, I'm alive. That was meant to be a heal. So it's that sliding attack. That's the one that gets me. Need to learn to dodge it better. Right then. Try again. Tis all we can do. Yep, there's that sliding attack that gets me every time. I think it's because I'm just dodging the wrong way. Like that. Shit. Did not mean to push that button. So now I want to. Oh, never mind. I think I would have been safe there. Probably not, actually. Heal right next to the boss. It's always a good idea. Get down, son of a bitch. Look at all that gold. All the gold. Got the Cyclops horn and another key. What's this? What's going on here? No, I don't want to go to a new place. It's scary. At least that one shots him. What is all this? It's a tarp! Wretch feeder maw. Weak fool. Ugh. What are you doing? I don't like it. Thought it was another one. Blessed weapon. So I'm not entirely sure what eats away at my maximum HP. At least those things are easily taken care of. Did I see one up there? No. Is this a sanctuary? Unfortunately, no. Maybe. Spoke too soon. Secret door. Ah. A pack of salt and a stone merchant. I just want the sanctuary, man. That's all I care about. These assholes. See ya. Hey, how's it going? Versatile Pit. Indeed, first playthrough. First time ever. Highly enjoying it so far. Exhausted myself there. So how's it going, man? Oh, shit. I don't want to fall and die. I'm still not sure what's up with these. I'm sure I'll learn in the future. There was that sign that said sanctuary ahead, though. Is it there? Freaking ladder boss. Toughest boss in the game. Here we go. Claim it. Ah. Oh, a glorious claim indeed. Nice. Would always appreciate any help that I may need, Versatile Pit. Thank you for the offer. Although I'm not sure how much I want to know, you know. It's kind of similar to Dark Souls, you know. Your first playthrough is meant to be sort of very exploratory. You know, you're bound to make mistakes and whatnot. It's all part of the learning process. Let's see, before I level, mayhaps I should finally make an offering. Blacksmith would be cool. Upgrade this weapon. I'm actually liking this weapon. But maybe a stone merchant might have a one-handed sword for me. I think I heard that you can have three in one sanctuary. I'll do a merchant. Hello, merchant. Look at him. He's ready to go. A merchant and a blacksmith. Oh, you can have 4-in-1 sanctuary. Oh, okay. That's cool. I might stick with these two for the time being. Let us browse your wares, sir. Got antidotes, pistol shot. Pitch fire. Apply it to your weapon to add fire. 500 each, huh? I do have 11,000. Should probably spend it on something, I figure. That heavy armor, though. Although it's class 0, I should probably hold out for more. Reveals the location of its owner's missing lost salt. That's kind of cool. Lantern charm seems kind of cool too. Although I do have 7 torches. I think I might be okay without it. Oh, I see. That's how you change the amount. I'll buy a few of these. Could come in handy. What bosses have I killed so far? Let's see. Queen of Smiles, Mad Alchemist... Kraken, Cyclops. The one in the first area whose name I forgot. The Sodden Knight, I believe. I think those are all the ones. I did not kill the intro boss, unfortunately. Missed my chance at that. Might as well sell the stuff I know I'm not going to use. Doesn't give me a whole lot, but it's something. The Reaper I can't use, may as well. Not gonna use bows or whips. Yeah, someone was in here earlier telling me the unspeakable deep is optional. Would have been cool to kill it, but you know. Can't always get what you want. I think I'll hold on to that other stuff. The island is a cold, mysterious place. I miss the bustling markets of Ascaria. I bet you do. The war with Tristan was quite profitable for me. Those were the days. My belly is fit to quiver just thinking about it. Good talking with you, sir. All right, blacksmith man. What do you have to buy out of curiosity? Same stuff. So I assume I'll find, like, better quality, blacksmith summoning items and he'll sell better things in the future. In the meantime, however, maybe put a couple upgrades into this. I don't want to upgrade the axe. I want to wait until I get a good one-handed sword. Yeah, sure thing, versatile. Obviously not for, like, upcoming bosses or anything like that. Although, I am running out of time for streaming today. Wow. Been going on for 3 hours already. That time just flew by. But I'm always up for some story lore about bosses. Bosses that I've already killed. Sweet. So I assume eventually it's gonna need more than locks of hair to upgrade. Let's go for one more. Save the rest. See ya. Now let's get some levels. Right on, versatile, right on. Oh wait, I keep forgetting. I can use a square and triangle to do more than one at a time. Right. So I got 4 points. That requires 3. Let's go for that one. And I believe now I'll make my way up towards Sword Fighter. Then once I get Sword Fighter, I'll maybe work on shields. Yeah, I think that'll be the plan. The general plan. And as much as I would like to have stamina, I don't need the dexterity. So then I would have to end up getting, like, all 3 of these before I work my way up to Sword Fighter. So I think I'll just take the direct route. Oh. Damn. That's some pretty wicked Queen of Smiles lore. Gave her the biggest smile possible. That's pretty messed up, but pretty awesome as well. Well, you know what? I would probably say this is actually a good time to call it a day. Unfortunately, it's one of my shorter days of streaming. Hey, Chevy lover. How's it going, man? Aw, you showed up right at the end. But welcome anyway. But yeah, man, back on streaming on my primary Racket Lord account. And it feels good. It feels good to be back. I feel at home.
Thank you.
You know what I mean? Thank you very much, Versatile Pit, for the follow there. Very kind. Very kind indeed. But yeah, so far, Salt and Sanctuary has been pretty awesome. I've been dying to play it for a very long time. I believe I bought this during the Steam sale, but I'd been wanting to play it since release, but I didn't want to play it until I streamed. And here we are. Yeah, it's very unfortunate, Chevy Lover. Always late. Feels bad, man. Feels bad. When will I come back? I should be back tomorrow. I should be back to my old streaming schedule. Down below in the panels, you can scroll down and see my streaming schedule. It's pretty much Mondays through Fridays in the mornings, whenever I can. So I expect I'll be streaming every day this week. Although I'm not sure about Friday. Friday is my birthday, and I'm not entirely sure if I'm going to have plans in the mornings. If I don't, I'll stream. Because that'll be cool. And depending on whether or not the new Starbound update is released. Because, awesome birthday present. The Starbound patch that is finally... The game is finally leaving early access and be fully released smack dab on my birthday. If it's available, during my... Before I start streaming, then I'll be streaming that. Otherwise, I'll just stream more of this. But we'll see. We'll see what happens. Thank you very much, Chevy Lover. Much appreciated. Know about Starbound, in which way? Do you mean, the lore? To be completely honest, I've never been one to, read up on the lore of stuff. Even in Dark Souls, even though I know, there's some really cool lore to, the enemies and bosses and the areas and stuff, I've never been one to search it out. Although I probably should, reading up on, I always tend to read up on Dark Souls lore, way after the fact. At least there's no friendly fire. That would have been unfortunate. But yeah, I love Starbound and I love Terraria. So I'm hoping that the full release patch will be available in the morning when I start streaming, but we'll see. I don't think they've announced a time frame. Well, we can continue to talk ever so slightly, because I do still need to go, but I need to stop the local recording. That's another thing I'm doing now. I'm putting a little bit more effort into the YouTube uploads. No longer am I just going to shove the whole stream, multiple hours of videos in one video. I'm going to split it up into more watchable chunks and doing my old style of, doing a little intro and to be continued afterwards and all that stuff. All that fun stuff. Production value. It's good times. In any case, that's going to be it for today's play session of Salt and Sanctuary. Until next time, you guys have a good one.